look at you and look at yourself. Wonderful. Maybe you never heard it before. Because it's never been recorded yet. How about that? Thank you. Come on. Rammstein. No, you heard of them? It's a German band, come on. Have you heard of them?
Some say I'm an alcoholic.
serve you differently. I have complete control of my responses. And that's not really a song. It's because I'm fucking drunk. Sorry about that, actually. It's because about drugs. So therefore, I'm totally out of control. I used to live in London, and there was a squat. And above the squat, what are you doing to my joint? True story, shut the fuck up. This is a true story. In this squat, we were working on the album Sex and Drugs and Jesus Christ, and then noted that someone was banging on the door. And the guy in the cover, it was the guy on the cover of the album later, his name was Banana, he was from Italy, and he said, "Please, Bella, come upstairs, my girlfriend." And so she was overdosing, and I had to give her resuscitation. I had to pump her stomach so she'd throw up. And I wrote the song, but not this song, I wrote a different song about drugs. But later on, this is a moral to the story, bear with me. Later on, I thought about it in retrospect, and this song is dedicated to her and many of the people we have lost to fucking drugs. So my moral here is, if you're going to take drugs, please take them responsibly. And this song is called Angels and Drugs. Thank you. so much. Thank you so very, very much. I'm going to come out and have a drink with every one of you. And I'm going to get really drunk. Thank you. Good night.